Hi everybody, this is Vanquished Angel and welcome back to my channel. Today we're going to be covering how to install a mod in Heroes of Newerth without a separate program to install it for you. Now the reason why I'm going over this is because I upgraded recently to a 4K TV screen. And as you can see, this is what it looks like, and the cursor on there is actually a cursor I had to find online, because on Linux the cursors are too small. Because once the resolution goes up, the cursors and text and a lot of that gets smaller. This is also the case within Heroes of Newerth. The cursor, the higher the DPI, the smaller the cursor gets, and you can't click on anything really, or target an enemy. So that's why this came about. So I'm going to show you how to install a mod into Heroes of Newerth. And for this mod, we're going to be installing neon cursors. So the neon cursors make the cursor stand out a bit more so that you can target, because they're going to be smaller than people on regular resolutions. And so I got this from LifeSource, from this person, and I'll include a link in the description. It's from 2015. And so you can see what it looks like, or will look like, from this person. Right, and I'll blow this up a bit. So there. Except for this is on a lower resolution, and I just scaled it to 4K. So that's about the size what it should be on 4K, but it won't be. Instead, it's going to be really tiny. But so we're going to download that, and then we got to click I'm not a robot, and then a storefront. So that looks like a storefront. That looks like a storefront. So does that, and I can't see that other picture. So we're going to click verify. And it must not have been a storefront. Then we're going to click Get Link with the cursors. Now we're going to have to install those cursors, and so we got to find that in our Downloads folder, which is right here. And I drop that into a spare folder. And then we're going to extract it here. And this is on Linux, but this also works for Windows. So the file path will be different, but you should be able to install it the exact same way on Windows. So you would find the Heroes of Newerth folder. So as you see, I opened up another tab. And so we're going to go to, on Linux would be your user file, so home, username, and then Heroes of Newerth is in there. On Windows, you're going to find that Heroes of Newerth folder, and then you're going to go in both into the game folder from there. Now, we're going to go back over to the other one here, and we're going to copy this core folder, this mod XML, and this icon file over into here. As you see, I already got it. There's the icon, the mod XML, and the core folder, which this one contains your cursors that you're going to be using in Heroes of Newerth. Once that's installed, it'll automatically override the in-game cursor, so we can boot up our game here so you can see. Now the cursor will be more noticeable on a 4K resolution, so we're going to see kind of what it looks like here. And there's the cursor in the chat box area so you can see it. And it lights up the different things. So that's how small the cursor would be with the normal cursors from Heroes of Newerth, which you see, you know, right there next to that flashing thing. And try to target with that in this game is ridiculous. So that one's a little bit bigger. Until they come up with 4K cursors, this is your solution. But this is also how you install other mods, like character mods or skin mods or anything else. The difference is that if you do like a character skin, nobody else in the game is going to see that character skin. You're the one that's going to see it, because it'll override it for that character. So that's the way it'll appear on your computer, but it will not appear that way on their computer. This is really helpful though for the cursor. And so that is how you do that. All right. Thanks for watching, and have a good day.